I'm gonna go ahead and cut to the chase. Go ahead and like and subscribe because you can't tell the right place. It's Neon Apex. Inside this video, you wanna see what's popping with this trial? Let's go ahead and get us to this trial real quick. Oh my gosh, didn't even mean to press it. Alright. Also, I got some melee arcana the other day. I think I picked it up as soon as we got off. What? I don't even remember which arcana I was running into. Let's see. Oh yeah, I went with the Blazing Lariat. Oh my gosh, I remember how heartbreaking the run was there. But how much defense? Okay. Is this what I want to run? With the birds? The base? Like that one? Oh yeah. Let's go with something different. Ooh, a new dash. Something basic. I want to check this one out. Oh. That doesn't seem that bad. Well, we've seen the fire one, so let's go with the fire one. And I am going to master gems. So in that case, though, I want to use. Yeah. Starting off with the Thunder Twins. I'm handing out AO today. Taking this fucking bear is like gonna explode on contact. Guys out. I'm liking this new electric combo thing. Out of here. That little twirling thing makes it look like Shining Gun or something.
Whoa.
Where's the rest of the shot set? Big barrel. Out of here. I miss all of my freaking fruits. Okay, I'm gonna go and do some more stuff first. Yeah, like find this stuff. Oh, that's it. That's it. Okay, cool. Let's go back to the Arcana shop. New shard stays charged to use the target. Caves from building up. Have a chance to find captain. I don't know if this is like really worth it or not. You do find quite a few. That is health for every single time. Maybe it is worth it. Let's take both of these though. And you know what? Yeah. I'll take the this. What do I want? Extra gold. Extra gold is always a good thing. Well, let's take them both. Now I'm pretty sure I can beat you. Yeah. Oh, new light. New light in there. What is this? Lightning chains deal additional damage, leaving behind legend boards are chained together after a short decay. I'm at delay. Well, my wavefront dash isn't in hand, so I guess we'll go for this. Even though it is electric, so. Oh, that's really cool! That's actually kind of cool. Ow. I have enough for an upload. Oh my god. gosh, I hate him so much. Next. No! How'd you cancel that? Attack of his. I can't see him anymore. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That now I want to get rid of. Like I said, he always shows up at the worst time. The Dutch is here. I saw these little, rotating ring things. I really like this Arcana. I don't think I have it yet though. got a little too much dip on your chip. I need you to stop following me around like that. Any other brothers? Maybe this one? Allows you to destroy it. I forget that was a basic. Basic Arcana because. And I will have to worry less about it. Now. That's all we can do. Expect to miss. I usually don't like these sprites because they get in the way of some of my combos. What'd you say? I didn't even see what he said. Yeah, I think I'm going to have like just enough not to be able to get the other thing. It sucks. Already. Alright. Oh god, starting off strong, I see. I'm not had enough time! Grasp my hand. Wait, what? Alright, let's just go. Oh, thank you. What is that? This is where the triple's critical hit chance for all melee arcana. Although cards and relics are discounted. Well, I definitely want this. This makes the price of everything else go down. Question is, what else do I want from the red man? I kind of just have everything I wanted. I have anything that I genuinely want.
But,
oh my gosh, get away from me. Get off of here. Guys, bro. I hate this, bro. Of course. The freak away from me. Guys, bro. This is always how my runs go. It starts off like really, really good. I don't know where everything goes. Get rid of the map. Do I get rid of the map again? Oh my god. Okay. I was being dumb. This is being dumb. If we lose here, it's because I have an abysmal memory. Oh my gosh, man. Okay, wait, no. Go back to our kind of shop and pick up my own punches. What am I doing? Mass health for each enemy defeated. Damage and stuns are increased, but the movement speed is reduced for each critical hill. Okay. Well, what did this one say? Texans. Oh. It's not really that one. Nothing that I want very easy. I feel like the Dark Katana is good. Token of Wealth is pretty good. Because I get healthy and then I can just spend all of my money on her. She'll give me health and more defense. I think I want this. Basic Arcana. Do I want that? But my Basic Arcana is already enhanced. Maybe I'm messing the token up low. Oh my gosh, I'm not going to be able to combat those Pokemon buffs because I'm going to die here. Oh my gosh, I thought you were doing that. Okay, now. Let's take the token of wealth. Wait, no, do I have to fight Zeal now? Hey, I don't. Sucks. Sucks. Why, though? Okay, now the question is that a shot? Okay, yes it is. Esmo used to multi-use Icona. Generate health and time to lay out a critical hit. I want that, but I need a health potion. I want both of these. Increase damage for all projectile Icona. I kind of wish I didn't buy this now. Whatever. Oh wait, no, I have to go back to it. Good thing is, as long as I'm still finding Chaos Gems, I will still like get random heals every now and then. Anyway. You suck. You absolutely suck. They're going to kill me. Thank you. Priestess Van with the Azios. Please. Cool. I missed all of those? Basic. Oh yeah, yeah. No, no. We know what Berserk does. It's in here. No. No. Fight Zeo next too. Oh, that sucks. I have to just use Doki because I've used up a health potion. Yeah, take my goal. How much defense do we have now? Wait, I get gems from this too. Oh, whatever. leave, I guess. This episode was actually a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. Alright, in the next episode, I guess we fight Zeal, and then if we beat her, we move on to the next levels. And then, hopefully we fight Shu, and then make it to the end. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time.